The battle over the collective bargaining law is touching the race for state Supreme Court. Justice David Prosser and Assistant Attorney General Joanne Kloppenburg are facing off in next month's election. Last night, they met in a debate at Marquette University in Milwaukee.